Look, Sarah, okay, I've just like realized that I was super fucking immature and like I'm really sorry and I was young and like now I'm dead and that's all I've been thinking about.
Would it help at all if I told you I was in hell?
Yeah, actually, that does kind of make me feel better. Yeah.
I'm just gonna throw this out there real quick. Do you think like if you were ever in hell, like we could chill?
I'm married, so.
Is that like a till death do you part situation or?
Owls are much less frightening than the Rod Gunderstrom.
I'm not afraid of anything. What's a Rod Gunderstrom?
Nobody knows who Rod Gunderstrom is or who is friends with him. But in an instant, he can take over a threat. He just goes in there with a multi-paragraph diatribe about everything from the gay agenda to whether cats are better than dogs.
I'm your host, Mark Maron. Welcome to WTF. Today is the 4,332nd episode of the show, and we've got a real treat for you comedy nerds out there. Big-time talent, and the only guy who I could get who has not done the show before, Billy Frankowitz. You may know Billy from my nephew's first-grade class, Cub Scout Troop 142, or you may have caught his powerhouse performance at last Friday's Southwood Glen Elementary talent show. Sorry, I gotta do a quick plug. Need some dildos? AdamandEve.com has you covered.
Young filmmakers come excitedly to me and say, I shot 400 hours of film. My heart explodes. We are not garbage collectors. We are not picking up dog shit from the street. We are thieves looting.
Okay, let's sweeten the pot a little bit. Okay. You see that chickie over there? I got two tickets to the Mighty Ducks. No, not the movie. The new hockey team in Anaheim. That say that you won't get that cute kitten's number. What do you want? Mm. Want me to get you something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You want one of these?
What's that?
It's a smoothie. Oh, fruit smoothie. No? You want one of these? Mm? The steak?
No.
You want one of these?
What's that?
It's a crack an egg.
No.
You want me to get the barista?
No.
Okay, you want me to get the mayor?
No.
The big boy?
No.
No, he's a small town. Maybe he can do whatever you want.
No.
Bye, friend.
Hey, guys. A little decorating. Very cool. Hey, did you hear the news?
Floods? Wildfires? The fact that there's no women's No Shave November?
No. I made partner.
Seems kind of insignificant now that we said our things, though.
Oh, man. Just tastes better out of this mug, you know?
Hey, real quick question for you now that I'm partner. Since you guys aren't hot, what's your purpose here?
Hey, Brad.
Hey, we'll circle back.
Sorry I took forever to get here, but I did have a little light reading on the plane.
Yeah, no duh, Grandma.
Cindy, you look different. You look beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
So, Matt was telling me you're out here trying to act?
Not trying. I'm more like doing it.
It's true, actually. Alvin does great work. He's been in a ton of student films.
A little bit.
Oh.
De Niro.
Spot on, man.
Pop De Niro.
So you work for free?
I'm paying my dues. I also do a little bit of stand-up from time to time.
Tell us a joke, Alvin.